Women's World Champion, will join us a bit later on tonight. But right now, Lyra Valkyria is in the spotlight.
The following is a semi-finals match in the Queen of the Ring tournament. Introducing first, from Dublin, Ireland, Lyra Valkyria!
Had the woman who made her name when she beat Becky Lynch for the NXT Women's Championship last year. Really been the surprise of this tournament so far. She's a win away from the finals.
Huge draft pick from NXT, and has been nothing short of impressive. The crowds love her.
Will the nerves set in as Lyra gets set to go toe-to-toe with the former WWE Women's Champion? Dakota and Kairi later on in the Fatal 4-Way Tag Team match, but tonight it's Io Sky who has an opportunity to knock off Lyra Valkyria in advance to the finals of the Queen of the Ring tournament this coming Saturday. Special start time, 1 o'clock Eastern, 10 on the West Coast, from Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. The winner of this matchup will face the winner of Nia Jax versus Bianca Belair, which takes place this coming Friday on SmackDown. Lyra Valkyria, Pat, says she feels alive every time she flies. However, Io Sky is the genius of the sky.
Yeah, Io Sky said, just like Damage Control ran SmackDown, when she becomes queen and has the crown, they'll dominate Raw as well.
Again, a review of how we got to this matchup. Lyra knocked off Dakota Kai, Io Sky's Damage Control cohort, and also Zoe Stark last week, and Io Sky knocked off Natalya and then Shayna Baszler. So one-on-one, crucial matchup for both of these women to advance to the finals of Queen of the Ring. For an upstart, Pat, like Lyra Valkyria, and wait a minute, favoring her right leg early on. For an upstart like Valkyria, what does she need to do to stay under control and perhaps pull off a big upset here tonight?
I think you said it there, stay under control. I don't think she can get distracted by things like that that Io Sky can do with the greatest of ease. I mean, Io Sky flies around the ring. You can't get distracted. You got to keep this in your world.
Io's been a champion all over the world. I mentioned before, former WWE Women's Champion. Nice takedown by Lyra. And a Turner inside out. Here's the cover kick out of two by Sky. Io, of course, won the Money in the Bank. Cashed it in last year. Former NXT champion, tag team champion as well.
Assuming Lyra watched Io Sky dominate for a long time, knows her very well.
And Lyra has Io off her game early on. Another pinning combination and another near fall for Valkyria.
You're talking about biggest match of her life, Valkyria.
Indeed. Opportunity to head to the finals. Nice crossbody, lateral press, hook of the leg. Is it enough and a kick out by Sky? Valkyria and Sky, who's going to the finals? The Queen of the Ring.